Alright guys, I'm back. Cleaned up a little bit. Got my frying pan to where I want it. It's right here. Using an Oscar electric frying pan. I'm gonna turn it on to 350. Let that warm up. It warms up really quick. I'm going to use some vegetable oil for the pan. And then I have little measuring spoons for for muffins. I use that for my pancake. This is the small one. I'm going to use the regular size spoon. Here's my mixture. That's what it looks like. Just getting everything set up. I'm going to wash off my mixture and scoot it back a little bit. While the pan's heating up. This pan heats up really fast. The electric Oscar pan. It's great. I like this pan too. In the summer it gets so hot for us. Like if it's like 80 degrees, I'm complaining. It's hot here. It's probably cold where you're at, but it's warm where we're at. So I use this a lot. It keeps the heat out. Just keeps it in the pan. Alright, so I'm using 1 cup of this for each pancake. We'll just spread it around a little bit. If it's not perfectly round, it's okay, you'll get better at making them. It took me a while. I just do a circular motion, it seems to make it round for me. But whatever works for you. Man, these pancakes smell good. It smells like fall in here. Got a spatula. So you need a spatula. I like these. These are like kind of rubbery. It's like they work great, but whatever you want to use. And when they start to bubble, let them bubble. When there's a lot of bubbles on top of the pancake, then you need to flip them. I use this one too. It's an oldie. Oh, that worked. I like to use a lot of oil. Just a few drips here and there. So, that one's perfect. what it looks like. Man, that looks good. I like raw honey. I just sprinkle a little bit. You can use this type of syrup. It's really good. This is what my husband likes. I like to put a little butter. This is really good butter. I like it. So add some of that. And then, I gotta get the rest of these pancakes out of here. They look like. Spread the butter around. Yum. The butter and the honey on top. Guys, this is so good. You need to try some. Alright, I'm just gonna finish up cooking these. I think I'll get about 10 pancakes of the batter. So what I do with the leftovers pancakes is I'll let them cool. Put them in a plastic bag. Put them in the refrigerator. I can have them tomorrow. They're really good. So you should try some. All right, catch you later. I'll see you in the next video.